than that today. To find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
Different angle on it here.
And it's the old postage stamp in the top right-hand corner with that header. Wonderful.
Coming up another look at it, Alan, that will show us something. This fella. Sergio Aguero comes in with a tackle. Edin Dzeko. Great opportunity, in with a chance, and he's done it. Goes across. Dzeko! And they've equalised. As long as he could, no advantage. Aguero. Looking for Aguero.
Aguero! And a goal!
In comes the challenge. Now Rooney. Oh, muscle's gone for that player.
Great chance, got to be, and that's an equaliser, so late in the day, but it's definitely in and it counts. A late equaliser from Rooney, and that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power, hit into the bottom right-hand corner.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Robin van Persie.
Here's the chance, what a goal here, and it puts them into the lead. A goal from Van Persie, talk about placing it, he knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Goal from Fernandinho, and he saw the gap, and he really did find it well with that header.
A whistle, and Manchester United have won. Well, I think when the decisions were made by the referee,
they knocked the ball about, and they made the...